Hello friends and welcome to my channel. Today I am sharing review for microactive domestic flour mill. During initial days of lockdown, we faced lot of issues with respect to wheat flour as Atta Chakki remained closed most of the times. So we decided to purchase domestic flour mill for convenience. So I have purchased this flour mill in July from Amazon. So it's been almost 3 to 4 months that I am using this flour mill. If you see, the flour mill is very good look wise. It looks trendy and matches with my bedroom furniture. I have placed it just next to my bed, so it just works as a side table at a times. The top door of flour mill has instructions written on it about how to use it. It also gives details about the sieve numbers to use for each grain. When you use it for first time, you need to grind only small amount of grain and throw the flour produced by it. You also get a manual along with this mill, which gives you instructions about how to use and about various parts of this machine are called. This is the plug. It has a long wire. You need big socket to use this. This is not the regular 3-pin plug. You get set of 8 sieves with it, from number 1 to 8. I did not get sieve with 7 number, but anyways it's of no use, so I did not complain to Amazon. Till now I have used only first number jali for grinding. You get this brush along with it for cleaning, and everything can be placed nicely in this side compartment. Then you also get flour mill cover, which I don't use because this flour mill actually looks like a decor. So it has a transparent front side. This is the hopper where we put grains. It can accommodate approximately 3 to 4 kg, I would say. This is the front door of the mill. It has this shiny texture and beautiful floral print on the corners. It also comes with wheels which you can easily move this heavy flour mill from one place to other. This is the door lock. The door has magnet, but it also has this lock. The mill won't start if door is open. Now this is the inner structure of the mill. There are small ventilation windows on the sides of this machine. This is the stainless steel container to hold flour, and this is the grinding chamber. You need to clean it once in a while. This machine actually has auto cleaning mode, like whatever grains you put, it will grind, and even after that it will run for some time. This is where you place your sieve, and you can change it to a sieve of your choice from here. This is the mode selector for bajri or wheat. So you can select the grain, and you can see these are the lights. When switch is on and you open the door, the lights will turn on. This container can hold up to 3 to 4 kg flour. Till now I tried grinding wheat, jowar, rice, split Bengal gram, then mixed grains. These are the locks for filter. Main drawback I found here is this filter holds lot of flour. Due to heat and moistness, Most of the flour is stuck to the filter cloth, and mostly it is wasted as it cannot be removed completely. Quality of this filter cloth is also not good. It's already torn after first two uses. Not sure if I can change it. Overall flour quality is good and fine. You get fresh atta, that's the main advantage. If you see, it's torn here. The quality of cloth is not very good. I think it's going to torn completely very soon. Till now it's working just fine. Like I've been using it for last 4 months and I feel it's good. Only drawback I see here is this wastage of flour and cleaning this filter. Rest everything is good, I feel. And this flour mill has a capacity of 7 kg per hour, grinding 7 kg of grains per hour. So it depends which sieve you are using. So if you are using finer sieve, it takes longer time to grind, and for the bigger sieves it will take lesser time. It does make lot of noise based on which grain you are grinding. Price of this flour mill is 23,500 rupees, but you will get it at lesser price on when you are shopping it online. Overall I feel it is good. You can go for it, except for this filter cloth, which I think could be improved, or there are other models present which have like hard cover instead of filter cloth, which are easy to use and clean. But they are not available online, at least I couldn't find any. But my mother has flour mill which has cover like that, so which is very good. Do let me know if you like this video.
Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button. Thank you.